Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to say in a single majlis 100 times, Rabb-ighfirli wa tub alayya innaka anta thawwabur-raheem. Rabbi, O my Lord, O my Rabb, ighfirli, you forgive me, that is, you forgive me my sins. Wa tub alayya, and you accept my tawbah, accept my repentance. Innaka anta thawwabur-raheem, certainly you are the best acceptor of tawbah or repentance and the merciful. In one report we see, after Duhaa Prayer, he said, Allahumma-ighfir wa tub alayya innaka anta thawwabur-raheem 100 times.